We have created a smart nasal spray device. With our unique tamper-proof technology, patients will only be able to take the exact amount of the drug that's administered to them and no more. And doctors will be able to monitor the administration from afar to ensure that their patient is being cared for appropriately, not abusing their drugs. So the target audience is for depressed patients who are forced to go into their doctor's office several times per week to receive their dose of ketamine, for example. And the idea is to send this device home with them so that they can then take this from afar rather than going in, and they can be monitored from the doctor and not abuse their drug. So right now, ketamine is known as being a party drug, as easily abusable. So doctors are hesitant to send these patients home with this drug. And so they're saying you have to come into the office to receive your dose. So the idea is this would give doctors peace of mind to send the patients home with the drug. It would give patients peace of mind because they wouldn't be losing out in their life by having to go into the doctor's office several times. The pharmacy would be loading the actual chambers into the device, that bottom main month's worth, and you would go back to the pharmacy each month and get a new device with a new month's worth of supply. Ketamine is our entry into market right now. That's kind of our hope, is to get this onto the shelf through ketamine, but even beyond ketamine, this can be applied to any intranasal drug that's either abusable or requires exact dosage monitoring. So there are several examples of these, including like opiates or sleep disorder medications or Alzheimer's, Parkinson's medications. So like, there is a long list of other drugs that this can be applied to. And so we're hoping this can save lives through drugs even beyond just ketamine.